Hello YouTubers, welcome to my channel, Ninja Machete. Today I'll be tasting a new spicy pepper in powder form. It claims to be the hottest pepper in the world, but I don't think so. They use pure habanero, the red Sabina, which claims 400,000 to 500,000 scovilles of heat. So I'll be tasting it, see how bad it burns. So, it's spontaneous combustion, that's the name of it. We'll see what happens. Okay, this is the one. I'm gonna crack it open, see what happens. Okay, it's out of the box. We'll see what happens. We'll find out how spicy it is, how hot it is. I'm just gonna crack it open. It's powder form, see? Now I'm gonna open the lid, this other lid. Right there, you see powder form? Smells strong. Now I'm gonna use my spoon and I'm taking this much. See? Half a spoon. Yeah, I think that's good enough. It's gonna be hot. Okay, I'll try half a spoon. See how I do. Spicy. It's burning my tongue. I think I can handle another half a spoon right there. That's pretty good. Well, from the two half spoons that I took, that's a full spoon, little full spoon. So that's good, not bad. 400,000 to 500,000. It's burning some wah, so it's making my eyes cry. Getting hot. Ooh, I feel like it's burning. Better take some of the milk. I think I felt this one. That Thank you for watching. And please subscribe. Whew, this one is burning my tongue. Whew. Thank you for watching. Ninja Machete. Bye bye. I'm burning.